In lane two, we'll have Mangar, Makur, Chuot from Western Australia, who's actually checked for the South Sudanese Olympic team. So one of our visitors from Western Australia are chasing a qualification for South Sudan Olympic team. In clear, Mitchell Pateman of Queensland, Jordan Beck's Gold Coast victory, Craig Burns of QE2 Track Club, already qualified real Olympian national champion from Maroochy, Alex Hartmann, on his outside teammate, and from Maroochy, he's not up here, O-Map man, Tom Gamble, and lane 8, Sam West, QE2 Track Club. And unfortunately, our previous race, our winner there, Fitz, in lane 6, was DQ'd for running on the bend. Ray on the line, on the bend, in that 200 metres. So 20:50 is the time we're chasing. Even start, Gamble on who flies out early, the big long stride in Queensland with Hartmann on up to his shoulder and Burns the man in the green body suit. These guys will represent Australia sometime with Gamble and Hartmann, national champion, looking at 20:50, back to Trot there in third. Gamble will just take Hartmann on the line, he'll take the win, we'll wait for the time. His last opportunity to make that Rio team, Gamble wins from Hartmann, back in third was Makur Chuot there, the South Sudanese athlete, Craig Burns, the 400 metre runner from QE Team 4. Unfortunately, caught the line.